Alright, some more Shadow Warrior because why the fuck not? When we're going to cook some drugs. You know, doesn't really sound as good anymore when I think about it. Oh well. Oh, hello. Oh well. Oh, hi, Mark. Nah, there you go. Fire vulnerable. Oh, back to the sword it is then. There you go, there you go, there you go! Alright, alright. Shoot. There you go. Wasn't that. Where's that grenade launcher? There it is. Some of that. Hi! Bye! Hi! Hello. Come on. There you go. There you go. Oh, hi. Hi. Oh, you. Boss. You're Colonel Fasthand. I'm not sure about your name. Hi. Bye. Hey, two hands. Oh, wait, that was Ravi. I kill you. Please die, please die, please die. Hi. Hi. There you go. There you go. Hi, Colonel. There goes the Colonel. Really? Okay, I mean... Okay, seriously, this is cool as fuck, or dumb as fuck. Well, I guess both. Silly is, I suppose, the right term. But how the fuck am I supposed to aim like this? Like, look at this. Am I aiming at, like, anything? I don't know. Really. Really, game. This is where you always dual wield. Oh well, what did Captain Asshole's draw? Just some random stuff. Wow, not even a gold? Not even a legendary? Wow, Colonel. They are not... Did I not see him drop anything cool? Nah, he literally didn't drop anything cool. Wow. Colonel, you suck. Take that with me. There we go. Oh. Too lazy to come up there. It's a chest, but meh. Ah, okay. Hi, guys. Oh shit, I got banished again. Oh, what? You didn't see that coming? You shall always beware of the Wang. Oh, nope. Alright, for now, let's just follow the mission objective, otherwise I'll just get lost again. Oh. Of course. There we go. Take the shiny. Whew. Heavy having no fall damage is kind of nice. Ooh, hello ammo. Ooh, hello people. Yes, yes, yes indeed. Yo, can you stop that stupid shield bullshit? Yo, can you stop? Really? Okay then. You can play at that game. And then you die. Tell me more about that. Tell me more about that. Sure. Anything else here? Just some random enemies. Nothing to be gained. Fuck it. There might be other good stuff here and I'm not sure if I can actually get back, so... Hi! Get wrecked. Wrecked. There we go. Nice and dead. Isn't that just way better than before? Hello? Yeah, we go. Ammo. How's the chest over here? Oh, I heard you. Sneaking about. Wait, how did... Whatever. One for you. Okay then, there's a few more now. I also checked why my fucking assault rifle is now single-handed again. I made it a dual wield. Nope. Someone else? Oh, you're still alive. You can change that. Play? Chest? Oh, chest. Oh, I've totally convinced and totally stupid have to much in common for the resemblance to be accidental. Call off detonation. Yes, please. Stuff. Hola. Yup. Oh, hi. Wow, minus 20% damage to small enemies. I could do that, but no. Also, hi. Also, you dead? Yeah, you're dead. No living thing must survive in the eye of the Wang. I can see you, bunny. I can see you on my mini-map. I can see you!
Hey, you dropped something. Oh, it's your blood.
God damn it, Wang. Your cheesy one-liners will not work on me. Is that everything? Yeah, I think I've come full so. Yeah, I've come full so. One up there. Wait, where the... Oh, hi, Mark. Ah, I can totally see where I'm shooting. Great, great, 10 out of 10. At least it's not using any ammo, so I guess I can just fucking do it like this. Be like, lol. Not very effective though. Especially when you have something like this.
hell.
You get to die. You get to die. You gotta die. Really? There's just more respawn somehow? Is there mother core somewhere? One of these large hordes? Oh, hi, you. There you go. And there you go. Okay, first thing to do now is, why the hell is my... Yeah, it uninstalled one of my cores for some reason. That's weird. Did it do that to other weapons? Doesn't look like it. Maybe it's because it only saved the later state. Who cares? I've got my good guns back. Now the fun can continue. Oh! yeah, certainly. Nobody saw that, right? Actually, wait, huh? You want me to go here? I feel like this is where... Yeah. Well, that makes things easier. Click. Oh, the future! All quiet and tranquil. Sure, nothing bad will ever happen here. Yeah, sure. Zoom, 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 zoom. Hmm. What funnel awaits us now?
Whoa. Looks like someone had a party in here.
Oh. We need to put my setup back together.
Of course we do. Of course it couldn't be so easy as to run to some checkpoint and it'll be all over. I'm starting to think this is a really bad idea. I mean, this is all Zilla tag. How could this ever be a good idea? That's my extra time. Yep, just go for it. Don't mind me, I'm just slashing away at your legs. Slashing! Slashing away at your legs. And your legs. And your legs. It's a mighty fun party. It's a mighty fun party. Okay, am I still alive? Yes, you are still alive. For now. Hi. 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 Oh yeah, I do have those plates. Burn. 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 Nope. Nope. Kind of bummed that there wasn't a boss here. Having some, you know, actual fun, getting some epic loot and all that good stuff. Oh, but we do got a fortune cookie. A man who does not think for himself, does not think at all. Ah, oh, great Chinese poet said that. Oscar Wilde. Ah, oh, great Chinese poet.
Oh, damn it.
Wait. No, gravity used to be so cool. Wait, what? Oh my god, there we go. Poetry reduce, try again. Gravity used to be so cool, but then, you know, video games exist, and gravity goes bonanza. That's okay, I guess. It's just me being bad at video games. Is there anyone that we can kill? Well, I guess so. Yeah, that works. Ooh, look at that. I don't know, so if you do, I'll come over here! Oh my god, I got Wenish again! Holy fuck, it proc twice! Well, let's proc it again then, shall we? Aww. Or not. Hi! I was there all the time, I killed like 6 of your dudes. Without you ever noticing. How do you feel about that? I just noticed that you're fire vulnerable. How about that? How about them potatoes? How about them potatoes? You like that? I like that. There you go. Hey friend. Why don't you lie down? I mean, I can see you. You're not really that sneaky when you got a toxic cloud around you, you retard. I mean, that wasn't the smartest thing. Ah, I use stealth technology. Also, I have this aura around me that totally doesn't show me. Maybe take a bath for once. Typical Zilla scrubs. Oh, well, chili spirit. Yeah, I'm okay with that. Take that. You know, two are downstairs. Do I want to go all the way downstairs? For loot? Fuck yes. Money, ammo, more money. Oh wait, that was out of nowhere. Shit. There we go. Wait, I should have to go downstairs. God damn it. Combat roll. Gun of choice. Yeah, grenade launcher sounds good to me. Uh oh, the downstairs. Who are you? No. Reload for a second. No. Was that it already? Oh no, there's another one. Oh, there's another one. No, I missed. Nope. Okay. Fuck you. Toxic resist, vulnerable to blah blah blah. I just fucking die. There you go. That's how you should be. That is the natural way to be. There you go. Some ammo, get some money. We loot some guns. Yeah, back to the grenade launcher. Actually. Ah! Ninja Borg! That was a bit too easy. That spirit of stag, heal amount. Okay. Just another heal thingy. Don't really care about that.
Okay, we can start now.
Great. I've gone from elite mercenary to shade cook.
Gotta be honest, this was a bit too easy so far. Checkpoint activated, eh? Why do I have a feeling? I mean, I wouldn't mind if all these machine dudes would just come to life. That would at least be some fun. Killing a bunch of robots, always good. Comet roll!
And that's Wait. It. We're done. Let's get out of here. This place creeps me out.
What?
You worked here until last week.
Yeah, when I got kidnapped and experimented on.
Bitch, please.
I can see how that might dampen your nostalgia for the place.
Plus, it reminds me of when things were good. And that things will never
oh,
be
fuck.
That again.
Okay.
Your memories of messing with living beings until they die.
Your job description?
Touché.
Oh, hello, sir. How do you like not knowing what... Wait, what? Okay, let's just finish this the regular way. There we go. I mean, that was pretty weak for an ambush. No bosses either, that was already it! Really? Well, I guess that was a short mission. Unless I forgot something. Probably did. Now to go to do the... I've got some shade for ya.
So, everything come out okay? Where is it? Do you have it?
Hey, relax. Everything went great.
So where is it? Hand it over!
Easy there, Screamy. This ain't my first rodeo. You think I'd bring the merchandise to the negotiations?
What the fuck are you talking about? Everything was supposed to be settled, dear.
The job went off the rails a little. Zilla's men showed up. I'm gonna need hazard pay.
You greedy motherfucking... Easy, darling. It wouldn't do to upset our esteemed colleague. We'll sweeten the pot. That's all. We'll be in touch, Wang.
Why? Such drug addict. Shredders is a no-brainer. Melee weapon, 70%. I think that's one that throws stuff at enemies. I mean... I would see what I would feel more badass to him. The Purgator. Pump action shotgun. That uses energy to boot. I'm sold. Why do I have a feeling that negotiating the price will mean fighting and two cut off heads? We'll see.
Got your payment way.
All good. Small bills, I trust.
Oh, this is worth far more than money.
Hey, nothing is worth more than money. If there's enough of it.
It's a white Datsun. In mint condition.
Well, well, well. I must say that's actually very thoughtful.
It's the least we could do, darling.
So where is it?
You think we'd bring it to the negotiation? It's not our first rodeo either. We'll be in touch.
2 skill points. Ooh, Jikoku. That's Japanese for hell. I think. Yeah, it is. Anyway. It restores 1% fury on hit. That's actually really good. 9 rounds. Pretty decentish rate of fire. What's that? Ghidorah. No, I don't know what that means. Damage resist plus 3. I mean, that's also a nice weapon. I would probably take the pistol though, because it looks like it's a Desert Eagle from hell. I don't think I need another reason.
They are definitely shady. Hooked bad.
The only thing I like better than dealing with assassins is dealing with drug addict assassins.
What now?
We get that fucking car.
Well... I'm not sure about that statement. Alright, well, I guess that's it for now. Maybe I'm going to record a little bit more of Shadow Warrior, because honestly it's a fucking good game, it's fun to play, so why not? And it's also easy to record because I'm lazy. Anyway, see you around.